Delhi High Court has granted bail to pregnant Jamia University student activist Safura Zargar. She was arrested in connection with the Delhi violence case. Safura Zargar was booked under the stringent UAPA anti-terror law in the Delhi riots case. Safura Zargar was granted bail after Solicitor General Tushar Mehta did not oppose the bail plea on humanitarian grounds. Safura Zargar, an MPhil student of Jamia Millia Islamia University, is 23 weeks pregnant. Safura Zargar, a student of the Jamia Millia Islamia University in Delhi and member of the Jamia Coordination Committee, was arrested in a case on the February riots in Delhi. She was arrested in April. The Delhi High Court has directed Safura Zargar to not get involved in any activities which may hamper the investigation into Delhi riots case. She has also been directed to not leave Delhi and she will have to seek permission in this regard. The court has also directed Safura Zargar to get in touch with the investigating officer of the case on phone at least once in 15 days. She has to furnish a personal bond of 10,000 rupees and a surety of the same amount. The Delhi police, in its status report opposing Zargar's bail plea, had said a clear and cogent case has been made out against the accused woman and as such she is not entitled for bail for the grave and serious offences which have been meticulously and surreptitiously planned and executed by her. News Desk.